Any of you guys done any of the Bible studies in our studio audience? Okay, if you have, and if you're really unfamiliar with that, that is part of my calling. That is what I would tell you is truly in the marrow of my bones. Writing curriculum, very easy, I hope, to relate to, relevant to us in our here and now Bible study curriculum. And so I was working on one out of 1st and 2nd Thessalonians. Well, it begins with, in both of those books, and I did memory work out of them in the course of studying it. It starts, Paul, Silvanus, and Timothy, to the church of the Thessalonians. And so I had said those three names, Paul, Silvanus, and Timothy. Paul, Silvanus, and Timothy. And you've got to love Silvanus. Everybody just go ahead and say it.
Silvanus.
It's a wonderful word. It's a wonderful word.
So, some people wanted to say Silvanus.
They did.
And
they've asked me.
I didn't like that.
We really want them to get that right. But it, so that,
we did.
That's okay. So it wouldn't, it might, it could have been Saint Habakkuk,
right.
Malachi,
right.
As a friend of mine said, Malachi. it could have been anything. It could have been anything, but it just so happened that that's what I was studying at the time.